Water is the source and basis of all life on our planet. It is a precious and scarce thing. And yet, this vital resource is treated wastefully far too often. Defective pipes and sewers lead to great losses worldwide. At the same time, water is the arch enemy of buildings. It can cause damage as rain, ground, or seepage water, and as leaking, process, or wastewater. Consequently, future-oriented building practices are confronted with two core requirements. Both the water resources and the building fabric should be optimally protected. This is an inherently contradictory challenge which requires a solution that is as innovative as it is environmentally sound. Mineral waterproofing membranes based on VINNAPAS, dispersible polymer powders and dispersions. Wacker offers an extensive range of innovative VINNAPAS products for a large number of applications, all precisely tailored to the mortar properties required in each case. Vinyl acetate ethylene, or VAE technology, combines different benefits in one perfect system. VINNAPAS VAE dispersions and dispersible polymer powders adhere to all kinds of substrates and are highly flexible, which makes them ideal for large expansion and crack bridging, for example. Polymer-modified, cementitious waterproofing membranes furthermore feature high water repellency. This makes polymer modification the key to sustainable protection for and against water. Experts at Wacker's technical centers are competently and effectively developing optimized formulations around the globe. In doing so, the specialists take different qualities of raw materials, climatic conditions, and legal specifications into account. Rigid or flexible waterproofing membranes can be adjusted, for example, to be extremely hydrophobic, depending on the type of polymer modification. However, we can also tailor the modification to suit water pressure resistance and flexibility requirements. Moreover, we can formulate waterproofing membranes with which we can optimally seal basement walls, wet locations, foundations, swimming pools, balconies, and even entire canals. On-site processing with one-component dry-mix mortars is particularly easy, efficient, and at the same time safe. These one-component systems consist of cement, a filler, a polymer binder, and further additives, and can be conveniently mixed with water at the construction site. Alternatively, high-performance and efficient two-component systems based on VINNAPAS dispersions are available. Here, cementitious dry mix mortar, or pure cement, is simply mixed with the liquid VINNAPAS dispersion on site. Depending on the region and requirements, sand can also be incorporated into the formulation. After mixing, the mortar is applied to the masonry as usual. The methods of application are as varied as the application fields are numerous. For small area applications, the waterproofing membrane is applied by brush, trowel, or roller. For larger areas, machine spray application is recommended. A film thickness of only a few millimeters is enough to provide lasting protection for the building and to prevent dissolved salts, such as chlorides or sulfates, from penetrating the masonry. Wacker possesses significantly advanced knowledge in the field of polymer binders and defines the state of the art in mineral waterproofing membranes in accordance with market requirements. Wacker is also proving its advanced expertise in this regard by continuously performing practical tests. The main property of waterproofing membranes is their ability to resist water pressure. Wacker has developed a test method for this where the waterproofing membrane is applied to water-permeable concrete at a thickness of 3 to 5 millimeters in several steps. After 4 weeks of storage under standard climatic conditions, the test piece is examined in a test rig at 1.5 bar, whereby the water pressure resistance must be given for 4 weeks. Very highly modified waterproofing membranes are even able to withstand water pressure of up to 7 bar. Wacker has also developed special methods for testing the adhesion of waterproofing membranes to various substrates. Here, the waterproofing membrane is applied at a thickness of 3 millimeters with a trowel. Following defined storage cycles, at times even under freeze-thaw conditions, core samples are drilled out, test dollies are mounted, and the tensile adhesive strength is determined. A particularly important property of flexible waterproofing membranes is their crack bridging ability. A waterproofing membrane should be able to resist water pressure for long periods of time, even if a crack develops in the substrate. Wacker has developed its own test method for this too, whereby the waterproofing membrane is applied to a special sand-lime brick test piece at a thickness of approximately 3 mm. After a specified storage, a crack is created in the test piece and opened to a specific depth with the aid of the test machine. The waterproofing membrane is observed for a specified period of time and then tested to see whether it's able to permanently bridge this crack. Wacker also uses a very precise method for testing elongation at break. The bone-shaped test piece is clamped lengthwise and pulled. An optical displacement transducer measures the elongation of the test piece constantly as it's pulled and determines at which tensile stress the material tears. Mineral waterproofing membranes, based on VINNAPAS, are innovative, reliable and environmentally sound. An important contribution by Wacker to increased sustainability, to conserve resources and protect assets. Wacker. Creating tomorrow's solutions.